Alors tout le monde. Et là, on a un peu vous chez Yiki, mais quand on a un bas de soutien, il y a.
Well, alhamdulillah, my names are Sheikh Al-Hajj Muhammad Jami Ajadi Sanosi, popularly known as Amiolon.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.
God has been so good. We give thanks to God Almighty.
Thank you. All right. He has said it all. He said it's not a husband alone, like a father, like a special advisor. Can you put emphasis on what he has said? Make it emphatic. Stop what he has said. And if see if he has added too much, do your deduction. Okay. That's his stamp.
He has added more than that. I always see him as my best friend because I don't keep friends. So he's my everything. Whatever is bothering me in my mind, I let him know. And whatever advice I want to seek from him or like guidance to lead me through, I seek from him because he's the head of the family and also my husband. So, and as the son of the prophet, so
now I live with Salah. So, you may show you about it, see, money to love. I'm a wife, so you have a jacket. I'm
a wife. A wife has to always be submissive to her husband, regardless of her education. Regardless of her career, regardless of her wealth, regardless of her background that she's coming from, she still has to obey him and listen to him. Because sometimes we women, we might think we know it all, but we don't. Because usually the men don't talk, but the women, we express, we talk. We talk in details, but men see things logically.
All right. Thank you very much. I don't go deep into that because I have a question that relates to that. Mrs. Arike, no matter how little, oh my God, I tell you, my dear, dear, but you need to be advice, Lara. No questions, huh? About who my friends?
I think before talking about the journey so far, we should know, I think, I want to ask the question, how did you feel on your first date? How did you feel on your first date with Sheikh? And I would like to ask Sheikh as well, because out of many decisions, you have chosen her and she has chosen you. The day you first met, how was the feeling? So I think before going into the details of how the journey began and all of that, let's know the feeling of that day.
God will bless you. If I go up to me, would like to go you. So how will I say my day to be no part of your will?
Alhamdulillah. How we met is a day that I never forget in my life. Oh yeah, Allah. Oh, mashallah. I met him at Dallas, Texas. I'm from Texas.
United States of America.
Yeah,
Bababi. Let's go.
I'm from Texas. My parents based in Texas. I do a lot in the masjid. So I go for, we do platform every year. So we do Quranic competition. So it's all from chapters from different states. California, New York, Miami, Florida, all of us. It's a lot of people, sometimes 20 contestants that I do. So whenever we do Quranic competition, well, mashallah, I don't know it all except Allah. But anytime I do Quranic competition, either I come first, second or third, all the time. And not just only that, I'm part of like chaperone. I do give lectures to kids as well, like from ages, I would say from 8 to 12 above. I do give lectures at ENCORE program as well. Even Shane, when he came to Miami, Florida, I mean Tampa, Florida, he actually saw me as well. So yeah. But how we met? was very fascinating. And Allah is great. Allah is great.
Allah.
So I came down to see my family. I came on Friday. So they have this flyer. My sister has been following Sheikh for decades. I'm not on media. I'm not on social media. I'm not on Instagram. I'm not on anything. But my big sister, her name is Aisha, she knows Sheikh a long time ago. So when the flyer came in, so at the dining, she was not saying, oh, the Sheikh. Sheikh Abdulrahman is coming. I said, what is the Sheikh? I don't know him. And she knows I don't know him. So she's like, this Sheikh is good. He's well known. Look at his followers. That's what his followers. I don't know what the stuff. So she was like, let me show you his house. That was the first thing she did. I saw and said, oh, nice, mashallah. That's what I say. So she was like trying to make me feel into the conversation. But I wasn't feeling into the conversation. So this is one thing I said before I went upstairs. I said, his wife will be lucky to have him. That was my statement. And I went upstairs. So I came down, and then on Sunday, I was getting ready to go to school. So my mom was like, won't you go to Asalatu to see? My dad is an imam as well. He's an imam in the masjid. So my mom was like, won't you go to Asalatu to see the sheikh that want to give lecture? It's been a while you went to Asalatu, you're going to school. I said, okay, fine. Let's go to Asalatu to see the sheikh. So, and while we're getting dressed up, we finished, and my dad left us to go and see sheikh at the hotel first before they bring him to the masjid. So actually we were supposed to meet in the hotel, but we end up meeting in the masjid. So sheikh comes in, when the sheikh comes in, everybody stood up, everybody knew him. In that, I'm like, oh wow, so this man is even famous like this, okay. So everybody get up. So they were singing, and I get up, I said, oh wow, that's the sheikh, okay, all right. So he came, he gave lecture. So I'm into all this lecture thing. When I hear the word of Allah, I'm like,
I'm good on to be.
I give it to my 100% into it. Yes, so I pay closely attention to it. So when he gave lecture, I was like, ooh, this is the real and verified sheikh. This is a confirmed sheikh to me. It's confirmed, you know. So he gave the lecture, he did, and then he made a supplication. His supplication that he did was he was looking for a wife. And me, I made my own supplication in my mind. So it's later when we start talking, that's when I told him that my own supplication was like, okay, I want to also, you know, get married and all that stuff. So cut the story short, Sheikh gave the lecture, finished everything. People were taking pictures with Sheikh. So funny. Everybody was taking pictures, then I took picture with him, people take picture with him. So they used my phone to take a picture. So after that, and then he took picture with my dad and all the imams as well. And then I went to meet him, and you don't know, he said, send me his, and I said, how am I gonna send you a picture when I don't have your number? Right? And so that was how he he put his number on there. So that was how he put his number on there. So I said, okay. And then that was it. Everybody left. When he was going, it was like, it saw me and my mom and my brother, Abdul Muiz. It was like, so she was like, is this your mom? I said, yeah. But the look on that day was, I can't describe it. We connected, for some reason. At that moment, I liked it. Hard to, as a woman, it's really hard to, like, you know, like hide it. But it showed, like, I liked him. So I don't know about him, how he felt that way, but that day, I liked him. But to me, I mean, I didn't know much about him, so I don't know if he already got married or he has a fiancé or something. I don't know. So not until we get home and I send him all the scriptures. And it was on Father's Day.
Wow.
It was on Father's Day. That was 2018. I think June 16 or June 17 on Sunday. That's in Texas, in United States time. Yeah, it was on Father's Day. So I said something to him. I said, this is Bookie. Nice meeting you. Thank you for coming. We enjoy your lecture and all that stuff. So I just sent him this picture. So I just said, okay, well, he's a sheikh. I know he's going to be always be busy. I'll just be saying salam to him once in a while to respect his privacy and all that stuff. Yes, I'm professional. So I just let it be there. Okay. And so, and then while texting, I was like, oh, my bad. Happy Father's Day. You know? And then he was, what did you say again?
Oh, what is it? I'm not gonna know. Okay.
So
finally.
Yeah, finally. And I said, happy Father's Day. So he now said, my unborn child will also wish me. And I said, may Allah, may Allah, what did I say?
Confirm the relation.
I said, may Allah, make a wife, like whoever is making to have a baby. He was not saying, isn't that the person that has a wife that will, and I said, oh, my God. And I told him again, I said, your wife will be lucky to have you.
Allah.
By the grace of Allah. That's
hey,
what I
keep
telling him. So that's what I keep telling him. And then from there, and I saw I thought it was just a text message that it would take maybe 2 or 3 weeks before we. Then I see the messages, keep coming in. I said, okay, what is he having?
I don't
want to go into any details, but that was all.
All right, thank you very much. In your room. And I'm going to give you, pardon me. Can you say it in Yoruba for 30 seconds? It is the social media request. It is has been bombarded. Just tell them, oh my dear, we need them, action. Just say it in 30 seconds. In Yoruba, my worry. Mrs. Amiolo, say it anyhow. Small doctor, go to Yoruba when I call you last week. Yes. Let's go.
Are you serious?
He's serious.
Wow. Okay.
So, for myself, no. Sebastian Kaiser, you count 10,000, you must be aware of your own.
Okay.
What's your love? Okay. What's your love? What's your love? Sheikh wa na si re oni lecture Nigeria olo America ami Olorun lo pe lo be pe lo pade ta yan fo ko ma pa lo ma la bi e ba gbo lo to bi
Allah
ebi la won si bu wa se ta won wa fera won to lo si gba fun won eyan Olorun lo Sheikh o ti so ti e ja gbo ti yin ni iseyu kan apa ni yo ba ni owo pe pe bo
ah akoma ba zari summarize akoko ni pe Wazi, le milosi, ilu oyinbo l'Amerika, mo de lati gba lada.
But Olorun ka dara wi o ma fun mi ni laada.
Allah!
Wa si ti mo lo se ise laada ni. Olorun wa fi Bilkis se laada lori laada. Seri lodun yen. Ojo ami ni. Won ti kokko pe bi si Dallas yen bi o le lo lodun yen. Won ta ko lodun mi.
Tori pe yawo o ti si nbe.
Tori lodun ako e tin ba lo ko le si ni Dallas lodun yen.
Allah.
Ohun ti oye yan yi Olorun. Bi ere mi ere wa si kase. No wa ko se na oro ife jade nbe oro imo. Eni yen la wa ya photo ngba ta si kon pela to awon daddy won ti wa ki mi. Ohun nikan ni o tele won wa.
Allah.
A le ya photo pata pari wa si. Bono ti aji ala fi ya photo. Leyin oba ya e ba mi send ya photo ti aya oba ba la o je send e ko si so so le kan o ba send e sori phone bi ati ba phone na para wa ta ti bere si ni so o se de mo ke yo ba ni owo ni si wa ju jo
den ni
nkan kan sa sa ju nkan kan tele ti ba dupe loni iyoku o ti pada di story because
e ma se ko E ma bu ba se ik mo to be awon social media won pa se won
e ma bu lo lo pe lo fe wa ti gbe lo lo pe e jo ba o Olorun ni bi so wa so be mi ataji ase pade ona ara nla la bi Olorun kan ka dara pe nkan to ma se ni because time yen e mi se se jade ninu kundu kan
Allah
ti o ba pe kundu
Allah
bi swamp Mais vous êtes déjà des nous, nous vous
faites
comme nous. Allah. Allah. Allah.
Allah. Allah. Allah.
Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah.
Allah.
Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah.
Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah. Allah.
Very clear, come on, girl. The way I need much say. It was just body language and everything is just
perfect. Perfect. Ever brother told you, come on, you better. I show them. You I want to start from you. I want to know you, one ladies first. I want to buy the joke. I want to see what you. Eba gbọdọ tobi small doctor lo bi n beere pipe mo bẹẹ se so oyinbo ti to n si nkọrin oloyinbo ti gbogbo ẹ lọ fitifitifitifiti amẹrika arọwọ ọkùnrin kan tó gbé èwo bíi ti yí kẹlẹ bẹẹ pín irú èmi sì re ibẹ oyin ajẹ gbogbo wa wà bẹẹ ẹ ń wo fídíò ẹ wà á rí kankan nu wa tó lábẹ ọlọrun lára kí lẹ rí. To be jẹ pe eyan Olorun ṣe ni bere ti mo bere ma bere nkan mi lẹyin e pe afa tabi tọrọ ma fun ni mo yo bere e ki le ri to bi jẹ pe ami Olorun lẹyin n ni bere lego o ba wu yen ni mo ni e ki yin pe ya te ba dawo e dawo e loyinbo e wa fi yoruba die si o ya small doctor so go microphone never move. Oh yeah.
Okay. Well, we plan, but Allah is the best of all planners. I am a student. I based on campus. And of course, I'm also part of MSS, so I'm part of all this Muslim student organization on campus. So there's a lot of brothers, sisters, and all that stuff. And to be honest, to your question,
don't you see any young Muslim guy there? You've been going to Asalatu, and some guys are there. I want to know what they want to say in America. Did you hear me? Ẹ̀sọ́ Yorùbá ti. Ẹ̀rọ ẹ̀sọ́ Yorùbá. Sheik, ẹ ti jẹ mi 10,000 kàtẹ́lẹ̀ Ọlọ́run tún gbàdúrà mi sì ṣe jù báyìí lọ. No problem. Sẹ́yìn lẹ́fun mi ni. Ẹ̀sọ́ Yorùbá, Et non, problème, non, si c'est Yik Diosa. Oh, y'a. Ok, on dit 20,000. On va donc au lieu de Canada. Oh,
yeah,
let's go.
Yeah, ok, so most of the event, a lot of time, whenever I finish running competition, I do see some mothers.
Mothers.
That will come and meet me and say, oh, Samuel, come to some of things. Like, we have our son. Like, there's actually one that was supposed to be a doctor before Sheikh.
Hmm.
Yeah,
it was a doctor.
So, like, the mom will actually come and meet me, oh, you recite from beautiful, you do this. Can we give, like, you know, our matchmaking. Some of the parents do come meet me to, like, approach me. But for some reason, Allah is great. I don't feel it.
Allah.
I wasn't feeling it because my prayer to Allah is like, I want to get married to someone that is more knowledgeable in Islam.
Allah.
Doesn't have to be 100%, but I can follow the sunnah of the Prophet. At least no one is perfect except Allah. And then one thing is, my dad is like a role model. So my dad is an imam. So I want to make my parents happy. So in order to make my parents happy, I have to bring a man that is presentable. The first time my dad met him, they connect. Like they were talking, it was like, okay. So this is, you know, he likes it. And that brings me joy as well. So it's not that I didn't meet any, I have a friend with them, but we're just friends.
Okay.
We're just friends. But they were feeling something. But I wasn't connected.
So
my own goal is go to school. Because I was I'm a science student. And then I was going for pharmacy. PharmD. So somebody that is going for doctorate degree doesn't have time for unnecessary relationship. You don't have time for, you don't have time to waste your time. You don't have time not to have a good grade.
So going to go to the PhD, this year you get off
and I'm also an A student. I'm an A student. Even with my master, I'm an A student. I'm not trying to be boastful or proud, but I'm close to 4.0 GPA. Very humble.
Allah.
But you can't know when you see me.
Allah.
Or when you talk to me. Or when you relate with me.
Tolo fun gugu ni ma fe se yi ko fun ni ma bi ti e ti o ma ni PhD professor ko fe gugu e. Ami Olorun ni wa Olorun si fun. E ba gbo Olorun to bi.
Allah Akbar.
So I went to school for what my parents sent me to. I went there to focus, not to play around. Sometimes I play, and when it's time to get serious, I get serious.
Thank you. Okay, I'm not cutting you. Ever well on Toby? Hello, welcome. Hello, back to you, back. Oh, what 30,000 lost sheikh? You're right, sheikh. You must have been doing it. You're right. You must have been. Hey, doctor, give me 1 day. You must have been doing it. Oh, thank you. One day, all the people one leg. One leg, you don't even have to run any more masalasi. All the super for that, your Lord, Nara one. In China, we'll do this so go one, your Lord, in your Lord, for America. Among that, Tiami, dear, to be seen where, or Lord, be her, or Sindhi, or Begini, Alabia, or put the one over that one of the week. Shaking, Nisa, you come. Et bien, monsieur, ben c'est du boulot de Nigeria, les talents, on va tourner professeur, tourner master. Toi, il y a un peu plus, on a un petit peu à faire, ici, il y a un peu.
Chérie, yo, oui.
Allah.
Tolong, monsieur.
Allah.
Mami, wami, alhamdulillah. And, ou, baba, ou, everybody. Kinti, feya, ou, ti, peti, pe, ou, ba, ma, bela, ba, doa, dans ma, je venais. Ibi na de plan ni gan gbogbo ibi na ke ti fe yawo sen ṣugbọn mo ri wi pe tasipo ba ti to ko eto ni o gbogbo awon bi te yan wo pe ona wa nbe olohun o ka dara wi pe ona wa nbe
allah
o de so kan le kan mo ni mo time ti mo mo hun obo sabi ti mo se se jade nu ku nfu kan
allah
it's a lot of story and the rest is now even story
okay
so olohun lo ka dara be akoko ibi ise mi lọlọhun ti ni kin pade yawo mi ise wo ni ise mi pelu ko se to le wu ki ma si but ise to je ise mi to ka di na ni se wa si
allah
ibi ise mi lọlọhun ti ni kin pade yawo then o je ki yawo mi na o ri bi mo se ri in terms of as a muslim yawo mi na muslim o mo ke o tun je reciter e to ma ka quran o tun je preacher fawon under 15 wale lobirin lati le ma ko won for gender equality o tun je preacher ni in terms your end o je eyan ti ona iwe e ti jin as a master holder as a citizen of the great country so gbogbo e ti wonu ara won ateyan to ma gboro si yan lenu fo je pe pelu gbogbo nkan to lohun ba fun o ma hon bu o ti mo ri nbe ni wipe akosile ati kadara lo gbe wa pade lori ohun ti olohun fe se
allah
so and igba ta bimo la fi so omo wa ni dai the propagator
allah
the crusader someone who propagate towards the way of God Almighty
allah
the preacher
allah
because ni bi wa yi ni mo ti pade iyawo mi iyawo mi na de tun je oniwaazi fun awon obirin
allah
a de wa bimo ni a ba kuku so ni dai olupepe soju ona
olohun
e ba n gbodo n tolu e wa ma be small doctor na okorin o wa obirin kan na tin korin e dabu ti le so mo yin singa e gbo na n tobi sheik mo je do boro e je ka wa sare lo sori otu ni ama ka to lo de se ni bele kan Eyẹ sáré bá ń bèrè ká wá lọ afẹ́kọ̀ọ́ kọ́ wa lẹ́kọ̀ọ́ gbogbo tí wọ́n ti kọ́ ẹ̀.
Báwo ni mo gbàgbọ́ ìwọ lọ gbádùn mi? I don't know what to say, but the story of the couple has influenced this gathering a lot. And I'm very sure those who are listening will have benefited a lot from this gathering.
Thank you.
I'm very sure as well. I'm sorry. Those who are looking at or watching this program, there is none. Let me say it again, none will rubbish things that we're doing.
No.
It's been so wonderful. The question I'm going to ask you is just that. I never knew that Abiodun has a special body language that goes spiritually to my brain, you speaking it and limited it to that of Ajab and peace.
Allah.
But the question I'm asking is this. You see, I'm directing a question towards my sister, to my sister, is that seeing the nikah and the aunt so elaborate to the extent that I can say that I've never for once witnessed such in my life.
Okay.
How do you feel? What are your feelings, your reactions? Because I never knew maybe you've seen that or you've witnessed such that maybe one of your friends have been opportune, you know, to have had such a very magnificent and elaborate design.
Because
what's
it like? What should we do?
Significantly, and simultaneously in the US.
Yes, US and Nigeria.
How do you feel on that day?
How do you feel? What are your reactions?
Give it to her. 1 minute.
1 minute.
Yeah. I can't explain it. Yeah. That feeling is indescribable. It's a feeling, and that's when I know how big it is. I'm like, oh wow, so this guy is so big like this, even in Nigeria. Because I'm a very shy person. I'm very shy. But I felt so happy. Like, the joy in me, oh, it's only Allah that knows. Yeah, I can't explain it. I can't explain it. And I always tell him that I love them so much.
Enough.
To the point that even on the day of judgment, if Allah is giving us our ticket to Jannah, he'll tell me that you see this your wife, she loves you so much.
All right, quickly. Ma, Let me, I'm going to ask some funny questions. Meji to wa powerful. Ma, eh, Sheik, I want power to wa lori jogo. I want to ask you a question. Please answer it sincerely. Meji, you stay in the United States of America. Have you been before?
Yes.
Because I know, yeah, maybe not TV. Eh, Joma, Sheik, Mbeko. Eh, Dapu. Bawo le se rin mu question le lekeji leta ni o iru emi ni si ati small doctor ti se yi ki o ba sagu afuwa awe se mi tabi ati o gba rosin won lojo meta nle wa ka wa gba pe e wa lo lojo ose kan leko o wa gbo si je temi ati small doctor fe won jo merin agbari kamara bawo le se ko ti oko yi wa nibi teyin wa lo je pe ko kan ni won wa beyi ba se ko awon to wo Come on, man, you situation here. Tony, a college, I have a teacher. I may your one, top of one row, you go, from a little long path, old tunnel, and will be one lane, up one row, you go, one was a one below, was one baby. Could see me? You know, you know, ever know. But when you say, feel that, Emma.
So, one thing is, everything about me, Allah come first.
Allah.
And every time I pray, it's hard. Don't get me wrong, especially 2020. 2020 is a year that nobody can forget, but let's leave that aside. It's very hard, but one thing is I put Allah first. The day I made up my mind to get married to him, and I knew the kind of work he does, I have decided to train the mind. I trained the mind to the point that I don't listen to any negativity.
So good, doctor.
I trained the mind to the point that that is the reason why I made him as my best friend. I trained to the mind that when I see something, I'm contented.
Allah.
When I see something, I say Alhamdulillah.
Allah.
Because I know it might be rough now, but I try to think about the future. Because I know at the end, it's gonna be all rosary, and it's gonna be all light at the end of the tunnel.
Mashallah. That's it. About Bolon to before. Thank you very much. She also, Bolon Tiba for long. Into won fi re ni dale ta le se won fi ku titi dojo ale no e ba n gbono to bi fo bebe e ni ki gbogbo e ni obirin to ku to ba wo elenu bi se ri ki se ma n so yeah bi se ri ki se ma n so fo emi ti ma ri se ri ki won ma so ro kan bayi n to ba wo elenu ko so be mi yi ba ti mo so no olohun e bi to ku le ko mo ba lo in to ba wo yi ke se ma le ni te se iro bi ko ye ke se bayi in te yin mo te le ki so fa won eyan ko olohun wa lo E se no. Sheik, kini na wa te bere lowo e ko ba da ka fi si re. Na e ma bi nu e ma se eh. Small doctor ni blood coach ni. O kan yin. Ai ma ye eyan ti won ni ah omo ri abo wa nle. Iya abo be nta esisi oku nje. Iya abo be na America. E wa won to won bere so ba gboro to ni fun. Asi ko COVID-19. Okay, ife fun mi ni o sa gba fun small doctor ati Said mo fe fun lo mu idi raji ba wo. COVID-19 bari baba bari ba yoko ile Sheik pele won omo to wa nle ki le nwo te tun fo bini so e ba gbono to bi e so te ina ri
seri oro la ni
Allah
and I see it as a test to make me more stronger in iman and morality
Allah
seri ba ti Afe Ajia in Dallas. The first step, they can be omo Yoruba. Ni mi be te yan ba fe yawo, o ma gbe yawo ni. Ti yan ba fe yawo,
Allah,
o tun ma gbe yawo ni. Dallas ni mo ti fe Ajia, be lo gbe na America, be la family won, Imam Abdul Wahab, ta mama wa ta wa bu Ajia ta wa epon. Once we are a woman, we have to move down to another state in this United States of America. I need to get our own house, apartment. And literally, I want it very far away from your people so that we can be more concentrated and build our own empire. This is the first thing came to my mind. And alhamdulillah, with support of my friends over there in Maryland, force is kind of tough. I get my own apartment in U.S., in Maryland precisely, Petersburg. I put my wife there. This is your husband's house.
Allah.
Mowam, barawa soro debi wipe. Kukwe inteba fera yin boya ni tosi abini abita ba se fe fara yin. Mo fe ke mo lo ni wipe communication is the key. No matter ko la te ba wa nu le ti communication o ba si ele e jo ara yin. Te ba de te nikan wa laye te nikan wa ni bi to jina. Ti communication ba ti wa instant and constant communication. That's just the key.
E ba laye o ba ka ma pera wa lore o
ati ni le ra le ra. So o ma help go ko ni fi opportunity le lati le ro awon ero kan abi because every minute o ti pe video call or voice call like we are more
connected
and even closer to some else di pe awa go ife believe ngba mi bi pe si papo lese kese we are together. I based in Nigeria, I based in the US. She based in the US and she also based in Nigeria. I'm from based in Wani Ole Wale, Kima Loa Jopata. You mean I told you, Osume Loka, I told you Jopata, I told you so. Because I want to listen to us long, only so many things that you want to do. And one thing that Tabba Master said, we need to plan future. Today is today, not future. But we build future from the rumble of today. And that's just what keep us moving and fine.
Thank you. Eba gbono tobi. Ta ba mu nkan ta fa so, o ni ka ma fire wo wa so. No we go ni ka si believe ni no ara wa. E ma tun binu hello. Alaja. I want to ask you a question. Sheri question.
Alaja say
won say me. Nga ti mo bi sheik pe ki lo de to bi de mi ati small doctor na joko. Sheik, you are sort of the question. This question you are going to answer it, but it's very, very vital. Emma, be missing you. And I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. You will be Nibi, no, I'm your no, I won't be a pupa, Torewa, Tonjaske, or Mount Venica, Sagua. They all must see the white one far. But I guess what's wrong with me, Niki, I wouldn't know cooking my one matters or my way. Excuse you, Annie. How do you feel? Why I say ask this question? If you answer it, you will have helped a lot of politicians, a lot of entertainers. Women come to us a lot. How do you feel when you see this angel, angel in human skin, coming to say hi to your husband and to say what is in private?
Okay, $10 billion.
So. One thing that matters is trust.
Allah.
I trust him. But at the same time, I believe whatever anyone does, if no one sees you, knows that Allah is seeing you.
Hold on 1 second. Thank you. Quickly. You are doing well. And I'm your Lord now. Yeah. Let's go.
So, like I said, trust. Trust. It's important. I trust him so much. But as a human, you can, you know, humans are meant to make mistakes. No one is perfect except Allah. But this is one thing. I believe that whatever you do, both hidden and public, one person sees everything. And you know who that person is? It's a
muscle.
If my intention is clear to people, and the person is trying to do like this, I leave everything in the hand of Allah. Allah will judge that person accordingly, the way it's supposed to be judged. I believe if you have Allah, you have everything. So let Allah do the fighting for you.
We should trust.
Should trust in Allah. Yeah, it could be hard. And the one thing about me is, I mean, I know that some women have jealousy and all that stuff. And sometimes some women, when they see that, oh, his wife is cool, they might try to want to take that advantage. Don't get me wrong. I don't get jealous because I know that's his work. And I know it's meant to happen, regardless. There's no way. Then that means, will I be sending people away from him? Some people might have a good intention, you know, just to solve their own problem. Why some people I know they're crazy upstairs? They'll come with different mission. And when I see that it's coming, and I don't take nonsense, that's the thing about me, I don't take nonsense. But I'm very, very, I see things in other, perspective. And before I react, I observe.
Before I react,
yeah, I observe. So I'm not the type of a lady that has a hot or body temper. They know me already. I'm very welcoming. I'm very friendly. Yeah, I'm very friendly. But if I see if I'm trying to be friendly to somebody and you're trying to do this, I take a step back.
Thank you.
Ọlọ́run a pariwo pe egba mi gbọ o
Allah
egba tọlọ mo be dan pe egba e lo nigba ko ninu mi o to ba so lo to ba go ba ya ya le dida ma nu eyin te egba mi gbọ o se le ri won pe kini kan ni awon to ba wa insecure. Thank God I'm not an insecure person. Could they see un ti o fa ti mi o fi wa insecure ni pe te ba wo ile to bere ti jade te wo awon toto te wo awon to bi te de wo lifestyle to live awon koko wa to e bi ton ba so fun yen pe no never
Allah
an eyan to ba mo importance to bi oko e o mo bi oko ohun ju oba lo pori afa ni baba oba se ni to je wo pe ngba ti mo fe colore okunrin koni aladele kankan koni aladenu ko kankan
Allah
se o te eyan wa ra gbale ni ibere ni wa ra gbale ni aarin mo fe ki gbogbo wo lo omo ti won pe ni igbagbo. When you trust someone, even that trust alone will be guiding their way. Mo wa excellently bold, because any boldness without the fear of God Almighty is a hardened criminal. Ayanini ti o ba ti si beru Olorun o dara ni. Mo ni aya, mo de ni mo ninu mo Olorun to fi je ami ni ara mi. Se ri jo ta fe lo ti mo fe lo mu aja.
Hello.
Bi o mama de be bo baba de be awa Nigeria. Where did I say 2 years ago? Go where did I am already to the America o. Why, senior?
And now,
later, I will do lots of lot of see wedding 2 years ago. To go say wedding over America.
Why, senior? Why, no, because
you are all denying you passing one out before for another trip when he has a summary. So, on the 9th, Moko Nigeria, December 9th, Mo and London that same night. So, Moko London, Osadi, Dallas, on the 11th or so. So, only in your like Idris, Padla, ni Dallas, we want to inform our own. We are not going to sorrow. I'm Baba, and I just sorrow before I did conclude. You got that, I'm Baba, and I just saw it. Moko, fair, no fair, why do you want to be alone? I follow what I like. And I pursue what I want. And I do always get it. Well, yeah, you know, family with all America because I need family repeated. I'm out in New York, I'm in Yawani, Ohio, I'm in Yawani, New Jersey, I'm in Yawani, Miami, and Yawani, Dallas, the Houston. Go and let you contact me. I want to see you telling me, when I did this, why is it okay? So, typically, with love and by the grace and to the glory of God Almighty, in connection with the both family, I and me alone was the sole person that picked on the 6th of January to be our wedding day in Dallas, Texas. And I love the family. I love my wife. I trust him. I trust her more than anything.
All right, thank you. Man, well, to trust in that, but that lady. Last one. I got Eli. Eli, Afawa. I be there, but that's enough. Eba that's it. Tori team, but I've been sharing that with you. And that one, she, who let her? I think who let her? Kakorawa. Tabati Ferawa. La parola Eli Oni Ribeo. Eba, I'm trying to sign me up early.
Permit me to speak in your language.
Yeah, sure. You can mix it for others too.
Okay, I'll mean it, inshallah. The truth behind this is that there is no lie. You can see in management cuts across several disciplines. That's why we have waste management. Waste is your daddy, so you don't like to manage it.
Hello.
Because if you see, you know, any kind of marital, we can look at the situation of our being. I could remember the video. He said, the body relationship come. If you want to need a lot, any kind of parole, any kind of, because you want to get better. The body will say, the body will timba, he said, me, you may, they ain't more. That could be another Adam who said, oh, wow, so Adam or Opa. Say, another Adam said, oh, I'm a Sarawa. So now I'm a managing situation. How will I manage it? On Islam, was so to be on the lap carry. Oh, I can't go home with that lesson. But the truth is this. I wanted to ask a question, but however,
go ahead.
Adi has answered the advisory.
Yes, he has answered a lot of what's about question, man, already.
Because
what lie?
Adi Sikani, Adi Ankao, Lodi Piki, Ugolos, Wadu. Kine Katajidu to Jaaka, Ifa Villa, Yahas, Ifa Villa, the Jidu to Jaak. To Batti Piolon, so I do I go to Futikam. Sheriba, I need a police in Tinja Besh. Islam will make provision. Owe ta fi se ni ka to ba ipi islamically ta ba follow process yi kini ka yo to sele yo pe en ki to la ko to sele yo pe ta ba ile follow several processes to lo bi kale a bi wali yubi wali la amur awon to ko lo po awon eleri awon ba kini yen ti po gan ke wa to ba process yen pada ki mo fe ko yawo mi yo la gbadie olodun ton wa ni te ba fe ko yawo yin there are several processes. The first one is that إذا طلقتم النساء فطلقوهن لعدتهن وبرتفق يوسف عدة لي عدة يعني بيقولوا 3 months طبعا يبي كمون جالسين لسهيتي أبي ما مرايرا دردا لسه dislike يو لو هو شو كان جو كنتولي يو تاسي هون في مكان لو هدي فكده عندي قاس بين لو أو أوكيني لو أفعل إن طولي لنا and the beauty is in hand of the beholder. In Torila, those are who appeal to your man, Kesa, one me, giant jury. All of the people who can hear Kale. Suburb, Sikini, Baba, all of one year, man,
to my one, Lusubet, I'm taught here, anything, and you're like it, please,
and in Goku, the beer.
In Goku, speak at this one, doctor.
I need to laugh in Latin. The truth is that we don't need to have them pass what is not passable. The problem we're having is that if we have gotten to know that this thing is beyond control, we should leave the will of Allah to be done.
I thought about Kim Wale in there, that
one.
In
addition to that, I thank my brother, Ustaz Abdul Fattah. You see, Islam is a perfect way of life.
Allah.
If you have a wife, if you have a husband, and the mutual relationship does not exist.
Allah.
There is a way to everything. Islam tells us that a man and a woman are both perfect in perfection. Atopoyin atobin a manager. Bishop Ishewa, Baba na Ishewa, wala niyawo, only there should be a sacrifice for every wedding, for every home. Until you can identify what your sacrifice is for your home, then you can have a happy home. Then on the final note, there is this man, one pure Kuriani Abu Aziza, Olo Mokiu, Omokiu Yawa Sofu Afai, Befeyao, Afami, Evami Wayao, Afawa Sofu Piki Lufe, Iru Yawo, what kind of a woman do you want as a wife? Olorun fe ko dabi aja barkis
Allah ha
kulu ko leko ko beautiful ko mo Quran ko ni la kai ko wa fa yin gugu obirin lo afa e so fun ko yin because you can have 100% of a woman to ba je wi ko mun na ri obirin 100% ri omo na oni fe yi to mun fe yin
Allah.
So everybody we have to manage ourselves. African manager, Arawa, there is no perfect home. TMI party fair board is Islam, which is Kawala, Kapurawa.
Okay.
Konshikawa fish ashwa ni sugar, that your dad. Little comp into Poloni, that way you're pushing your commercial only freedom. So I want to be free. Yakoni basis that we call our. To buy the repay abuse to poor. To the development law. There is always a solution to everything, and that thing is the fear of Allah. Iberolo ni ko jinko.
Allah. Eba npole otobi. Ami ona eba npa mi so ni to so ni ni pa pa pa.
Mo ki Ustaz Afrata, mo ki Ustaz wa Al Sulaiman Muhammad. In fact, you have spoke extensively fine and all right. Sheri Olorun o da oti ki re. Ore so bi owoko
Allah
ore balu oja seri iye aye won pe kankan ni kadara to kaluko ba ti bi egbe wa ko ni do
Ohun ta wa o inu mi dun wi pe ambassador Said Balogun no be the question because sometimes the messenger can also be touched with the message.
Not that one.
The message sometimes get directed to the messenger.
Ara le ni so ti won ni yo
ba. You ask this question.
Yes sir.
For others. Possibly you are a monk. Sheri gugu ode ba wa. Eni t'Olorun ba fun eni yawo loko. E try all possible means. Lati maintain ara yin so that you can sustain.
Maintain to sustain.
To ba wa fe yi wo. Because depression is real. People are dying silently. Because of untold hardship, untold stress, they are passing through in their home. E je ka ti ba ti ni agbara to ni criminal elomi fe fe yawo miran ko ti lo opportunity yo fi ma ni to won yen lara. If you say because your wife is using washing machine and you are saying you are lazy, can't you wash the clothes with your hand? You're supposed to be walking down to your work to don't drive. If you drive, you are also lazy. Àwọn èèyàn kọ́ wà tẹ́kọ́ wọn wà kan tó fi kẹ́ wọ́ kí n tán a ti gbọ́ nínú sítórì rí tí ọkọ̀ ìyàwó ní kí o lè wálé kọ́ wá rẹ̀ ìyàwó àwọn mẹ́rin ìyẹn ló fi wá kẹ́wọ́ pé ẹni tí ọkùnrin mẹ́rin kú lójú láyé òun ò ṣe mọ owó lọ́dẹ̀ ní kọ́ wá. Ó rí bẹ́ẹ̀ kò rí bẹ́ẹ̀ sítórì kan lọ ní sí káàkiri káàkiri ọkùnrin kan tí wọ́n ló kú tí wọ́n lé ẹnìkan ló bí ọmọ kan fún. Sẹ́ni sometimes èèyàn máa wáyé tí ò ní wáyé pé kó jèrè ọkọ rẹ̀ tí kó jèrè ọmọ. Ó ti bímọ. Problem ọkọ ti wá dé.
Àpàdébà tó tún sọ dáadáa.
Àwọn ọkọ wà tán máa ń wáyé tó jẹ́ pé reward wọn lára ọmọ lọ́wọ́ kò sí lára ọkọ. Wọ́n á jèrè ọmọ ni wọn ò ní jèrè ọkọ. O ti wá bímọ yẹn ọkọ wá ń fún ẹni problem wá láfi kó o kú síbẹ̀. O ò lè jèrè rẹ̀ kò sínú èrè tó fẹ́ jẹ ọmọ tó ti bí yẹn lè rìn tá a fẹ́ kọ́ jẹ àwọn ni wọ́n kọ́ lé wọn ra mọ́tò fún ẹ. Ṣé ẹ̀rẹ̀ ní kíní kan wà? Ẹ jẹ́ o fẹ́ méjì o ní fẹ́ mẹ́ta. Inú mi dùn, we are all Muslim. And the Red Cross, we know much about this Islamic doctrine. Èèyàn tó bá máa fẹ́ àwọn méjì ẹgbàgbé kò ságiri tó máa ṣe àfẹ́. Èèyàn tó bá máa fẹ́ mẹ́ta kò sí ìjà tó lè jà àfẹ́. That's not. Ṣé wàá mọ̀ wípé kì í ṣe gbogbo obìnrin náà lọ́lọ́run yan àyàn mọ́ ọkùnrin kan fún? Until we believe that. Ṣé rí ká jà kò sọ pé ká bínú alẹ́ bínú láì jà alẹ́ jà láì bínú. Àìmọye ẹni tó túká ní sí tọkọtìyàwó tó bá dẹ̀ tó nílá pàtí àbí graduation ọmọ ẹ lè mọ̀ pé wọ́n ti túká. Wọ́n jà ni wọn ò bínú. So àwọn kan wà wọ́n ń bínú wọ́n sì ń kú àánú lé bẹ̀ tí wọ́n bínú àwọn tó ń bínú tó ọjà ni wọ́n fúnra wọn lóògùn jẹ yẹn.
Wọ́n ti mọ̀ ẹ́rẹ́ ní sáwọn ayé
ọ̀gá. Ọkọ tó ń bínú tí ó jà ló fọ́kọ ẹ̀ lóògùn jẹ. Ọkọ tó ń bínú bẹ̀ kò jà. Òun ló kéré tí gbogbo àwọn oníṣẹ́ sí wàhálà fún ìyàwó ẹ̀. Àlùkò ní bàbá sọ̀rọ̀ nìkan wá sí pọ̀lì mọ́sẹ́lẹ̀ ní yàrá wẹ́ẹ́dì anniversary ọ̀rọ̀ ló kọ̀. Olúwani wàmí ayá ti alikalakola kún mi ní àǹfùsìkún àsùwàjà. Olúwani mo dá fún yín mi ní àǹfùsìkún nínú àwọn ẹ̀mí yín àsùwàjà. Ìyàwó yín ọkọ yín mi àǹfùsìkún ó ti di jábọ̀ mi àǹfùsìkún láàrin ara nínú àwọn ẹ̀mí yín náà ni. Wọ́n dẹ̀ ni wọ́n dá obìnrin kan wọ́n dá obìnrin níbi ẹ̀fọ́ tàà ọkọ̀ pé ríbu ẹ ní ọkọ̀ tó bá máa fẹ́. Olúwani mi ní àǹfùsìkún nínú àwọn ẹ̀mí yín á jẹ́ pé wọ́n lè dá ẹ̀mí obìnrin kan lára ọkùnrin mẹ́ta tí ọba ti fi àwọn mẹ́tẹ̀ẹ̀ta yẹn níyàwó. Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ ló wọ̀ díẹ̀. Because mi ní àǹfùsìkún tẹ bá ní ọkùnrin kan lóbìnrin gbọdọ̀ fẹ́ mi ní àǹfùsìkún ọfẹ́ kan nìyẹn yẹn kú ṣé kò ní fẹ́ mi. Ẹlòmíì tó fẹ́ yẹn ẹni tó kú ayọ̀ díẹ̀ lára ẹ̀ ẹni tó tún fẹ́ ayọ̀ díẹ̀ lára tiẹ̀ náà la fi mọ́. Tí ọ obìnrin mi wọn máa da láàrin lára ọkùnrin mẹ́ta ọkùnrin mẹ́rin tí ọba délé gbogbo ọkùnrin tó. Ọwọ́ lè mọ jẹ́ circumstances kan issue kan. Sometimes we must always see positivity in any challenges.
Tẹ̀lá o ká máa ro dáadáa níṣòro tá a bá
ní. Ẹ máa kọra yẹn try and maintain it to some certain stage. Ṣùgbọ́n tí máa ti ń dé bi pé kí ló dé ẹ̀mí fẹ́ bọ́ ayé fẹ́ bàjẹ́ ẹ kàn tún wo ọ̀tún wò sí pé olúwa mi fẹ́ mú nǹkan mi jáde because gbogbo ẹni tí wọn ò bá lé kò ní sáré. Ẹ̀jẹ̀ ká maintain home wa but still ọlọ́run gan ní súrà tó tọ̀lá nínú àlùkò rà ní súrà ẹ̀kọ́ ra nílẹ̀. So more encourage maintenance and our family to sustain it, but please. Cause of way in Benny Marcusi, well, Allah your side, but it can try that
Yeah, I know as a woman, there's no way how you have to go through all the stages in life. So from a baby, when you know that you're married, then you're completely become school. And when you have a baby, becomes free. And when you work, and then you have all the personal things as well. So I try to balance my schedule. And I don't procrastinate in things I do. When I want to get things done, I get it done. And also, I'm also a student as well. So that also taught me more on being a mom as well. Because when you are a student, you've been given a certain task.